makes sense. How does Hockey Moms work?
How this game works is we have these two improvisers down in the audience, and they're going to call out suggestions and emotional responses while these two are performing a serious scene.
I mean, they're essentially the moms of these people, right? And so, they're going to be, like, supportive and, like, do all the things that a mom would maybe do at a hockey game. I've never been to a hockey game with my mom, so I don't really know what that is. But, it's going to be great. What do you want to get for your suggestion for this?
For this scene, we want from everyone wearing blue socks, non-geographical locations.
Okay. Thank you, blue-socked people.
A garage sale.
Okay, great. This is going to be a Hockey Mom scene set in a garage sale. We're going to see it together from Hunting Hills in
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Improv.
You're going to do great, sweetie.
Hello, sir. How can I help you today?
See, I would love to buy this lamp you have here.
Yes, it is a very good lamp. My grandmother bought it for me about a decade and a half ago.
A decade?
Don't forget about levels!
Levels, honey!
It's 10 years old.
And 5 years. A decade and a half, that's 15 years.
What's your relationship?
We've been neighbors for such a long time, and I've mowed your lawn so many times.
Yes, that's true. It's only $5. But, you know, since you are such a good, hard worker, and you do mow my lawn all those times, and you rake up my leaves and do everything that I don't really feel like doing, why not?
Oh, no. Wait, stop the scene. Sweetie, I'm so sorry. You got a little something right there.
Very nice.